Go. Hey, enough, come. Instead of taking these many bit papers, had you taken some bit clothes, you would have become a boutique shop owner, buddy. These many bit papers, how do you fail in the exam?
Not the problem, buddy. Each time I go to the exam hall and forget where I've kept the exam bits. That's the problem. That's why this time I've made a plan. To know where I've kept the smaller bits, this time I've made a master bit.
What?
Dang. How's it?
Practice makes a man perfect.
Hey, what does that mean?
Yes, that means practice will always make a man perfect. Said Swami Vivekananda.
Okay.
Henceforth, no evil forces can make you fail, buddy. Can make you fail.
Boss!
Hey.
How are you, boss? How are you, boss? It's been long 6 months. Last year we met. See? You have put on weight. Look at me, how trim I am.
You suffering from diabetics?
No, full dead, sir.
Oh.
Coming areas, I'll become more trim. You should also reduce weight because we are all getting
it. Who is this old man? Your uncle?
Who is he? Your attender, huh?
This guy has kidded me, it seems.
I'm joking. Don't get angry. I am Venkat. I am boss Arrier.
What? Arrier? Oh, God. He looks like a pumpkin with a tie.
Nice meeting you. Okay. I want to talk to you a lot of things. Come, we'll go.
Had I known guys like him will come, I wouldn't have come to drop him. Shit!
Leave the exam. Let it be there. Boss, very important thing.
What is that?
I have released a new thing.
A new release?
4 months old. Boy, look at there.
Hey, that's nice, buddy.
As if he has released Avatar at 1000 crores. Bloody.
Hey, leave it, bro. Not everyone gets it for free.
Boss, what you're telling?
My friend has got twins. Come, let's go watch your release.
Boss. Come. It's vacation time for kids.
Oh.
They are very much pestering me to take them for a vacation.
Mm.
Our RES exam is like a picnic, no? That's why I brought everyone here. By the way, are you married?
Mm-hmm. No.
Hmm. Next time when you come here to write RES, you should bring your wife along. That's a request. You should marry at the right time, boss.
Oh. Hey, you writing exams since Gandhi era, you don't talk about era, man. Stupid.
Had this milk.
Hello, how are you?
Yeah, I'm fine. How are you?
I'm doing good.
To pass at least this year.
Yeah,
all
for
the
sure.
Best.
Hey, what's that, man?
It's milk.
You would have drunk it right
now. I slept.
He's an old man, buddy. Come on, leave him.
Oh, friendship,
boss,
is it?
What's our next plan?
Family planning for you.
I didn't ask you. Boss, what's our next plan?
Hey, why are you building up like scientists, man? As if you were those scientists who sent rocket to moon. Both are dullards who have come to write earlier exam. Go, Bellas Rang, go, get lost.
Get lost,
man. Hey, let's cut our friendship today.
Why, man?
Then what, man? He looks like elder son of Adam and Eve. If he is your friend, then who am I?
What is this, man? Don't be so insensitive. This is 5 years friendship, man.
Oh, I see. Friendship from heart is friendship, not that on face value. Very interesting. Shit.
God, give me the strength to write this exam in a very correct way. Even though it is an arrears exam, I'm taking it very seriously. Bless me, God. Boss.
What is it?
Why you're keeping all the bits there?
Get lost.
Boss. Don't get past. Then I'll be became a lone tree.
Hey, you. Keep your mouth shut.
Make him play, please.
Wow, super. Escape! Oh, God.
Pass it on.
I try, madam.
Pass this paper.
Okay, madam. Take it, madam.
Hey, what are you doing? That's my bit.
Front pocket, sleeve, neck, left side shoulder, right side shoulder, pant pocket, under. Take all the bits. Huh? 3 is missing.
It'll take some time, is it okay?
It's okay.
Why don't you leave the bit in my underwear? Let me pass with it.
It's okay. Sit down.
I need some water.
Go.
He is looking into a book and writing.
Hey, what are you doing, madam? You're not letting me use my bit or my books. How can you do such things? How do I pass my arrears, finish my degree, get a good job, get married and make children?
Pardon?
Pardon? She doesn't have anything else to say. What think you? Idiot, stupid, nonsense, you country fruit. Degree no, marriage no, children no, matter no. I complain principal. Name tell. Tell name. Tell. Come on.
Pardon.
Hey, idiot. Got caught while copying an exam by a lady professor and you've come out shamelessly. Why are you watching this item song as if you've passed IAS?
In life, all these things are usual, buddy. Why should I think about those things? What does he think of himself? Hey, he should be in the hospital this time. Why is he on the road like us?
Nandini? And Saravanan, veterinary doctor in Tanjavur. Nandini?
Yes?
Star Sadhyam, Capricorn sign, house near the pond of Mahamagam, height 5.4, weight 60 kg, BA degree.
How do you know this? I don't remember you.
I know your horoscope because it's with me.
Oh.
My mother would have seen around 20 or 30 girls till now. I never went after any girls like this. I have been following you stealthily for over a month. I am doing this regularly. I wanted to talk to you but couldn't master courage. Today I decided to talk to you and today I have done it.
Tell me, what's it?
You haven't yet taken any decision, right?
Whatever. Please talk to my father.
Okay. Nandini?
Hmm?
We have met for the first time in temple. You watch out. It will end well.
Yes!
Excuse me. Hey, what is this, Saravanan? I thought you will be in Tanjavur. What are you doing in this local temple?
What are you doing here? You are roaming on roads. Have you changed it to temples? Oh. Why don't you do something good?
Saravanan, don't get tensed, man. Tell me, what is her name?
Nandini.
Oh, you're feeling shy. What is this? You've grown so old. Still, it's a one-way affair? Does mom know about this?
No. Mother doesn't know this. You must talk to mother about this.
What is this?
Her horoscope and photos.
Oh my god. And still you're behind her like a schoolboy? Look there, she's coming. This has ripened a lot. We have to finalize.
Mom, brother's here. Why so late, dear?
Mom, on the way, a bike repair.
including this 56. All the eyes are on my son only.
Your coach had called me, sir.
Yeah, Dad.
It's a national record. What was the timing?
39.
Huh?
13.88.
Okay, go.
Pugal, come for dinner.
If the alcohol and smoking is reduced, the time will also reduce. Alcohol can be okay, but smoking should be completely avoided.
See the advice giving in the midnight 11 o'clock. Drink is better, he's saying. Good father. Spoiling the character of the son. You eat, my dear.
Hello.
Hey, you idiot! You keep eating rice, no? You don't even have the courtesy to call me? If I get my hands on you, you wait and see. I'll cut you into two. Wouldn't even call me, huh?
Hey, it's the wrong number.
Wrong number? I've dialed the correct number itself. He said it's the wrong number. Fraud.
Who's calling me? Where did I get my phone? Always sitting simply.
Stop doing that! I kept idli there. Did you eat?
Yeah, I had it.
You didn't say how the chutney is, no?
It was wonderful. Even better than yesterday. Okay, Mom. I'm leaving.
Take care, dear. Okay, Mom. Bye. Blasted him in the night. He wouldn't have called you after that, no? What nonsense. Look at how many messages he sent me. He also kept disturbing me throughout the night. Hey, I insulted him that much. He had the guts to call you back again. You gave me this number itself, no? 9962800713. Hey, what is this? I told you 20 and you put 00. Oh no. I ended somebody. Oh my god. How could you speak that in English?
What is this, dude? Such dirty, heavy words are being spoken. Even I cannot bear it. Brother, don't pardon her.
You heard, no? Let me call her first.
Hey, I'm getting a call from that number. What should I do now?
She has switched off the mobile.
Is it? Order for tea. We'll sit and think.
Why is the phone switched off actually? I don't know.
Hey, playing your what? Order the tea there, man.
How do you always come without having anything, man? Everything you have in my money.
Bro, one cigarette. No cigarette. Do you not have in the shop or is it not for me?
It's a no for you. What are you going to do about it? You have a due of 110 rupees. When are you going to give?
When I'm asking for my money, he's struggling like a sly fox.
Hey, my dear friend. We know that you'll win in the reigning race, but we didn't know that you'll create a national record.
Hey, thanks, yeah.
Brother, on behalf of Prem, everyone is going to get a treat from me in the canteen.
How long she has kept it switched off?
Hi, Pugal. How do you feel now?
How are you going to swallow a samosa in one shot? He's just feeling for
Get lost.
You get lost.
After having the samosa and Pepsi for free, you saw the girl how she's talking.
Why are you always making fun of these girls?
Oh, he is a big savior of girls.
Just shut up, okay?
That's nothing. He has been always liking above 35. Now below 23, he doesn't like.
Of course, my lord.
Hey, oh my god, he's continuously calling me, dear. I'm getting scared. Attend the call and tell him sorry. Hello? Sorry, sir.
What? Sorry?
No, sir. Someone kept disturbing. We don't know who it is. He keeps calling us daily in the night and keep talking in a disgusting
way. Oh, what about what you spoke?
No. Instead of scolding him, I dialed your number by mistake. So I'm really sorry. Please forgive me, sir.
What? Forgiving? Hello, whatever you do without knowing, that is forgiving.
But for this, I'll give punishment.
First time when you called, I told you it's the wrong number. But even
then you called and
whatever you spoke, I have recorded it. I'll play it
where,
for you.
Sir?
Huh? I will call police.
Sir, please don't do that. My studies will get affected. I'll do anything else, sir.
Oh, is that so? Alright, everything else we'll speak later. But top up for me for 100 rupees.
Sir! Okay, sir.
Hello, bro. How is the climate in London?
Oh, the climate is fantastic. Brother, can I call you back?
I have lot of balance. You can speak. Here, weather is very hot, man.
Hey, why is he knowing the London climate now? Is he going to tell the weather department or what?
Doing recharge for this boy continuously, she will come to the street one day.
Hey, Uma. Give me 300 bucks now. Yeah, okay. Yeah, take it. Thank you. Everything is because of you. You're the one who dialed the wrong number. What can I do now? Do you deserve all this? Do you? Shit! For how much, sir?
How long it's been ringing?
I was riding the scooty, sir.
Oh, you have a scooty. What is your father doing?
He's a manager at State Bank.
Oh, he's a manager? Where?
In Chennai.
Oh, you are a Chennai girl. What about, what is your name?
Gayatri.
Nice name. And one more condition. Whenever I feel like talking, I'll call you. Within 5 rings, you should pick up.
If you don't pick up,
between my house
and police station, only 10 minutes.
Did you understand? And one more thing, there is new offer in Vodafone. 500.
Full talk time.
Don't do it now. You can top up after 10 minutes. I'm a little busy right now. I'll talk to you later, okay?
Bye. Torture. What do you want? Hey, I found out who's calling you from that wrong number. He's my old house owner's son. I've told you before itself. No, he's very cute. He's the one who's calling from the new number. Don't torture me. Keep the phone. Dash.
What happened here? See how carelessly she is going.
Hello?
Hey, you picked up the phone in 5 rings. Very good.
Tell me, sir.
Nothing. I just felt like talking to you. Lot of balance in my mobile. It doesn't get over.
Yeah, yeah. It's my money, no? What's for you?
Ah, fun only in the phone. Hey, go upstairs and bring the clothes. Go.
I have some work at home. Can I talk to you later, sir?
Oh, is that so? All right then. You can talk to me for 5 minutes.
Mm. If clothes are not ready, don't bring.
Hello? Oh, sir. Okay. Is it your person? Okay, sir. I will take care. hey, why don't you tell before?
Thank you,
take
sir.
Take your keys and go. Which is your key?
Sir, my friend's key.
Take that also.
Thank you, sir.
What do you want?
My key, sir. All the papers are perfect. Please check, sir.
Okay, stand there. Stand there, I'll come. Don't mess up. One by one. Whose key is this?
Sir, actually I'm stuck here, sir. Sir, I'll come there, sir.
Hey, Blue Shirt, won't you come and talk to me? Tell me.
I have all the documents you need, sir.
Go and stand there.
Original, sir.
Go, man.
Why are you stuck here?
He is asking me to talk. When I go to talk, he is not responding to me.
Of course. You are Winston Churchill. He asked you to talk. He wants to talk with his hands.
What do you mean?
Shit. Didn't you see that our hands were talking a while ago? That's it.
Why should I bribe him? I didn't do any mistake. Even if I do a mistake, I'll pay the penalty and get the receipt. I don't give cash on
hand. Hey, Blue Shirt!
Huh?
Won't you come and talk to me?
Hey, he has come down for you. Don't talk with your mouth. Talk with your hands. I have no license. Am I not happy? Go.
Hey, don't touch. I have all the documents, sir.
Let it be. You won't talk to me?
Sir, you're asking me to talk, but you're not replying,
sir. You're talking too much.
I'm not talking anything, sir.
I think you consumed a liquor.
Cool drink in the morning, sir.
Then it may be yesterday's hangover.
Sir, what is this, sir?
Go, man. Go. Go and collect the bike in the court.
Okay, sir. I'll collect it from the court. Your name is Senadhipati.
Hey.
But I want to see your face properly. Take that
don't
mask.
Touch. How dare you to touch
no,
a
sir,
policeman?
I want to
go.
See your face.
Go, man. Showing me papers. Who needs papers? Uncultured fellow.
Shall I drop you?
First, go and apply for the license.
You have all the papers, but you are stranded on the road.
Hey, don't hang on the footboard. Come inside.
The bus is crowded because there are very few buses in this route. It's not the public's fault.
It's an obstacle for others. Just come inside.
He's coming in bus just for this. Shit.
Oh, son, give you a helmet. Oh,
thank you, sir.
Hey, whoever didn't get the tickets, get it now.
Hey, he picked my purse. Hey, please stop the bus. Hey, hello, please stop
this
the bus.
Happens
catch
too
him.
Early. Go. Hey, get your purse. Go.
Hey, stop.
Brother, I have a helmet for sale. How much will I get?
Hey, please stop! Hey!
Stop it!
Hey, stop!
Oh my god!
Sorry.
Peter! You stupid! Don't you have other way?
Hey! Give way, you old idiot!
Hey, don't you have eyes?
No, my wallet is with you.
Idiot.
Hey! Somebody help me! Hey!
My knife!
Hold up! Don't hold me, sir! Hey!
Give me!
Oh! Wait! Hey, please wait! Leave us, sir.
Half the amount goes to them only. He doesn't have much money in his purse. Search something.
Sir.
What?
He's the one looted my wallet, sir.
He's a noted pickpocket. You should have been careful. You were careless. Your mistake.
Is it my mistake, sir?
Yes.
Warning board is inside the station. How come I know?
What?
Sir. My phone, sir.
You should not talk here.
Excuse me, sir. Write it down.
Tell me.
He pushed down an old lady. She is in ICU now.
Attempt to murder 307 YPC.
He has damaged the public properties also.
Damaging public property. Section 3 TNPPD Act.
He has threatened the public with the weapons in his hands.
Threatening the common people. Section 506 bar 2 IPC.
He He has used bad words in the public.
Used bad languages. 294B IPC.
Public nuisance. 290 IPC.
Sir, everything was done by him, sir.
His photo is fixed on the notice board.
Hey, won't you come inside and talk to us?
Sir, I'm ready.
Won't you?
Hey, sit down.
Sir,
sit down.
He's a very good boy, sir.
Okay, we know that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
No, no, don't count me in.
What a gentleman. After retirement, they will give you a clean sheet and appreciate you with a medal.
Till 57, I was like that. The rest of life, I want to be peaceful.
Boss, your wife is a very nice lady, but my wife, she is not like that. She won't be allowed inside my home if I didn't carry 1,000 rupees at least.
Sir, you have a monthly salary.
Okay, do your job. Hey man, 2,200 penalty, pay it and go.
For what, sir?
Sir, this guy talking too much.
Sir, I didn't talk anything.
Boss, you put FIR, we will remand him.
Sir.
Inspector, sir. That guy acting too smart.
Sir, my phone, sir. Sir.
Who is this? Calling continuously. Your friend?
Oh, yes, sir.
Okay, he's here. X4, come and take him.
Yeah, give it to me, sir.
Brother, is your friend very smart?
Sir, my office guys are calling me for a project, sir. Please give it to me, sir.
He'll speak later.
Hey, Arvind! Why are you sitting on the floor, man? Get up! Get up!
Hey.
Sir, you know who he is? He's well-educated. Get up! Sit down. By looking at him, can't you make out he's a decent guy? Why are you treating him so badly?
He was respected. That is why he was on the floor. If not, he should have been in there. You go inside and speak.
Anil, sir, it's me.
Your friend is very smart. Do you want coffee or tea?
No, thanks, sir.
Take your belongings. Might get stolen. You wanted to speak about a project to your office. Speak.
Hey, man. Are you still roaming here? Constable, sir. Instead of putting him into lockup, why you made him to sit in front of you?
We know what to do with him. You leave.
You come to court tomorrow. I will catch you there.
I'm not with you for one day. And so many bloody problems. Come.
Hey, where did you pay the money?
I had to. If not, they would have not released you. They would have tortured you, man.
Hi.
Hi.
For 100 rupees, you had to go by bus, you lost your purse, you went on road, you went to the police station, you lost 2,500 and a whole day is lost. Do you need this?
Wait a minute. Who's she? Is she your friend?
No.
Excuse me, won't you accept me as your friend?
I never said that. Come this side. My name is Ramachandran.
I am Poo Mari.
What Mari?
Like a flower. Poo means flower, Mari means rain. Flower rain.
Okay, tell me, what about siblings?
Twins. Tangamari, Chellamari.
Oh, what funny names.
Hello.
Oh, sorry.
His name is Mariappan.
I'm sure your mother's name is Karmari, right?
How did you find it out?
It was a guess. All of you have funny traditional Tamil names.
Yay, you. You're going to get from me.
Hit me.
You get lost.
Oh, get lost.
That close?
Okay, buddy.
Tell me, buddy.
We'll meet in court
tomorrow.
Buddy?
Okay, buddy.
Bye.
Bye. Hey. Yes?
Just now you saw her. But you are behaving as if we are friends for 20 years.
Brother, that's how it's these days. We have to keep up with the pace with today's fast life. If not, we are screwed.
Hey, she's calling you buddy and
so all. So what? She's my new friend. That's how I'll talk to her. She's really sweet.
She's crossing a limit.
That's how girls talk these days. Now tell me, are you feeling jealous of me? Why so many questions?
Jealous?
Why?
Why she's coming to the court?
That's a good question. We'll ask her tomorrow.
Hi. Hi, buddy.
Tell me, buddy.
Judge has an agent. If you correct him, route clear.
Super, buddy.
She's guiding us in the wrong way.
Oh, don't talk rubbish now. Come with me.
Hey, I'm not coming.
You come.
Okay. Oh, wow. How are you able to convince him?
We are like that since birth.
Everything is sorted. I want you to go inside. When the judge asks you 2 questions, tell him, yes sir, nod your head, okay? It's been 2 days since we went to office.
Remember, you have to call judge's boss. Don't forget.
Go.
Don't forget to say, yes boss. Okay?
Crime number 1117/2013, Arvind Sivasami.
Arvind Sivasami.
Hmm.
Are you signaling him?
Did you drink and drive?
No, sir.
Try to be honest, man. Did you disturb the traffic police and did not let him do the job?
No, sir.
What happened to him? He is not replying properly.
I'm sorry about this. I told him to say yes.
I didn't disturb him at all, sir. He was wearing a mask and I just wanted to see his face. He was asking me to leave the vehicle. I wanted to make sure to whom I'm leaving the vehicle, sir. Sir, actually there's no power in the signal, sir. The officer who was responsible to clear the traffic was standing aside, sir. Everybody started at the same time,
wait,
sir. There was a lot of commotion in the traffic.
Listen to the conversation.
Before he finishes his smoking and come, there was a lot of confusion, sir. Once he come, he picked all the keys from the bike, sir. Is there really any rule to fetch the keys from the bike, sir? I have all the necessary documents with me, sir. But I was standing on the road. Look at her, sir. That girl doesn't have license, sir. She bribed 100 rupees and got the key back, sir.
From here.
Stupid.
That officer was not ready to check my papers or to talk to me, sir. When I volunteered myself to talk, he asked me to collect the vehicle from the court and he pushed me aside, sir. Then I took a bus, sir. My wallet was picked by some pickpocket, sir. When I was chasing him, the police who came there left the thief and caught me, sir. Thief is daringly saying that the half share is going to the police,
sir. He's telling the whole damn story.
They took me to the police station and they threatened me by saying lot of section numbers, sir. I had just 750 rupees in my wallet. They asked me more than 2000 rupees, sir. But one constable was too good, sir. He refused to take the bribe, sir. Sir, bribing somebody and getting the bribe is a crime, sir. Look, sir, a dark guy sitting there, sir. He is my friend Ramachandran. He paid 2500 rupees bribe and bailed me out, sir.
What is this? I'm in big trouble.
Now, sir, outside the courtroom, there's an agent for the judge also. We have already bribed him. They formally asked you two questions. You have to say yes, boss, and you can leave the place.
Enough. Don't speak.
No, sir. Are you really have some agent for this, sir?
In psychiatry, there is no a clear definition for your present status. Most of the talented psychiatrists I have discussed with them regarding your position, and lot of times, they also don't have an answer. Increasing of the dosage of sleeping pills, it's really dangerous. So, I don't think it will have an effect with my treatment.
Correct. From the time he's coming to consult you, I have been telling him, there will be no use at all.
Will you please wait outside?
What, sir?
I said, please get out.
Understood. Nowadays, you cannot even tell the truth.
I just want to sleep, doctor. Just for a few hours. Please. Satyajit, whatever I've learned, practicing, that alone is always correct. I'm not telling like that. Whichever way a patient gets cured, that's the best treatment. It can happen from anywhere or from any situation also, we have to accept that. I may not tell all these things to the normal patients who visit me regularly, but since you are my very good friend, I'm telling you, it's my duty to tell you. In the field of human psychology, there is one person who has made us surprised. He's not a doctor, but he's very scientific. In psychiatry, even though we have read thousands of books, he is above all of us, his experience. What are you undergoing now? Maybe he will have a solution for that. Maheshwara Yogi, his devotees tell that he is equal to God. But for me, he's just a scientist.
Where can I meet him now?
It's difficult to find him, but one person can help you to find him.
Now Swamiji is roaming in Agastya Forest. After the 15 days of full moon day only, he will return. But exactly, we don't know where he will be coming.
Hey, is this an Air India flight or what?
By God's grace, if he comes here, your problem will be solved.
From here, exactly about 366 kilometers.
Oh, my Satya. I am wondering how you are believing all this. That doctor is the yogi's agent. Nowadays, fraudsters depend on sensible people. Nowadays, you see on television, right? I have got wealth and riches. Don't you need wealth and riches?
If it is a cheating group, then why this yogi should go and stay in forest?
Because they cannot stay in their native. The ones who take a heavy loan and flee are the ones who become godmen elsewhere. Just keep shut, lady. Whoever gets into the car, you keep saying left and right and left. Anyways, this was a useless trip.
Hey, will you just stop it for some time?
Saw this. After leading us into the middle of the forest, he has changed her mind. Even if it's a machine, she is a female inside, right? Bloody female. This is superb. That is why people in the city keep speaking great things about the forest. Hey Satya, please come out, man. Come out and see the forest. Where has he gone? Satya? Hey Satya! Satya! Where are you? You are here.
Let's go.
Where, man?
To meet that yogi.
Are there animals in this forest?
Of course, they'll be there.
Yeah, then how will the yogi be there? My dear Satya, only the sages and hermits do fasting. But these wild animals of the forest don't fast. Oh my God. At least today they should have eaten something to their stomach full.
Come, buddy.
Whatever I say, this fellow won't understand. What sort of a tree is this, man?
Hey, come quick.
I'm coming, right? Now you cannot go. It's a river.
What happened?
What happened? What happened, my dear?
Because of me, that poor Trilok.
Because of your diversion of your mind, that is why all this happened.
That scoundrel was waiting for a chance.
It's a very big shame for the gods world.
Please don't forget you're a goddess, and Trilok is just a human being. you shouldn't go together. That would be really wrong.
For every process and custom in this world, there is a rule for everything. And to break that rules, I will not allow anyone.
Father, Trilok, he's not just a normal man. He has vast knowledge. That is the reason why I fell in love with Trilok.
Love is not a crime. But this love here, it is a very big mistake.
Father.
And from now onwards, you should never try to see or talk with Trilok.
I won't meet him again. But because of me, nothing should happen to Trilok.
Shameful, awkward, pathetic, ashameful. What are you think? Are you learning the words of the English? After telling about your own daughter and her real character, you are still sitting and laughing like this, huh? I will show you. I will show you really badly. 1 minute, Mr. Devil. My daughter, I have bought a hub. And you don't have to bother about that. Did you get it? Huh. Now you can go.
Please tell us, oh Lord.
Oh my God.
What happened to our Trilok?
We'll tell you. Not only about Trilok. I have few things to tell about everyone.
Even I have many things to say. What did you think of ourselves, huh? That me and God are fools or what? Huh? We want our Trilok right now.
Maintain silence. Stay calm.
In between the fight of God and devil, why are you disturbing us, huh?
Please tell us, oh Lord. We are really worried. What did he do with our Trilok?
All are bad. Either in one sense or in other sense. Love, truth, humanity, respect and affection and many more emotions that have been gifted to humans have been lost nowadays. How nowadays the humans in the world have become so cruel? Who is responsible for all this negativity?
I am responsible.
Huh?
Mr. God, the time for your valuable thoughts and speech has been passed away. Nowadays, bad people can only survive.
What mistake did Trilok make? Tell us!
Well, cool down, my boys, cool down. You should understand one thing, Mr. Kaushal. This is a world of cheaters and loopers. And being the boss of them, I feel really proud. Brum brum bravo. My dear slave, the worldwide criminal Kaushal... Oh, sorry.
Me?
Trilok, kindly bring him here.
What mistake did he make?
His mistake is very shameful. He made Devigod to fall in...
To fall in?
Love with him.
Oh, Trilok has committed a very big mistake.
Stop it.
Oh, Lord.
Why are you not speaking up?
God, please forgive me.
So, you have realized your mistake.
God is love. And only if you love everybody, you will be able to reach close to God, is what my parents taught me when I was young.
So, this was your routine in the world, what you did, huh?
Beloved God, excuse me if I'm misbehaving.
Bro, speak clearly.
I'm sorry if I committed any mistake. Our Trilok is very talented. He's an excellent, versatile singer, you know. I don't think him falling in love with that girl was below his prestige.
What prestige? Oh, that is why you show this much attitude, huh? So we should definitely know about his prestige.
No, I have never said like that.
Charangadara. Whatever it is. Kindly test him.
Charangadara.
Lord.
Let the test begin.
As you wish, my Lord. What are the three karmas?
Praying, reciting hymns and praying God.
Three ganangal?
Dharma, Artha. And Kama.
Tridarshanmar.
12 Adityas, 11 Rudras, 8 Vasu, and 2 Ashwinis, and so 33 goddesses.
Tristali.
Gaya, Kashi, and Prayaga.
Oh. Trilok.
Earth, Heaven, and Hell.
Oh. What makes these three worlds to withstand?
Love.
I am very much impressed by your knowledge.
So we left him simply, huh?
Yes, for this time he is getting a chance. And for your soul, you have only few more days to live here. Meeting is dispersed.
Let him sing a song.
That he can sing in a reality show. At least he'll get a flat. Here nothing you will get.
You can sing later.
Brum brum brow.
How is your boss feeling now?
Not the master, sir. Little master.
Oh, whether it's the master or the little master. How is he now? Just tell
he's
me.
Fine now.
So, what will you do to the business?
That is a very difficult task. Entire quotation team of Kerala needs to be, sir.
We are fed up of attending the phone calls, you know.
You can avoid the phone calls.
How can we avoid the calls? The entire quotation group always try to call a little master, you know. Just 1 hour is enough for them.
He have to just go and stand there.
For what?
For the confirmation of the business.
Oh, ho, ho.
What to do? It happens in Kali Yuga. What else to say?
This is better any day. Bad time for Satan also.
My hand. You sat on my hand.
Sorry.
According to me, clearing the group at the earliest is definitely required now.
At this point, even I too agree with you.
Can we believe you?
According to this, you can believe me.
Okay. Whatever it is, we have to finish everything as soon as possible. That is my policy.
Our master has informed to kidnap Devaki at the earliest. Even if we have to show our strength, the moment we do our job, we have won the case. Then God will be our slave.
In such type of peculiar situation, we may have to show our strength and do the needful.
Ooh, what an idea. No wonder he became a politician.
This is not because of all these ideas. When his calculations failed, he became a politician.
Whatever it is, we won, you know.
Okay, wait. Don't laugh like a Satan and frighten me, okay?
I will make you afraid. Everyone will fear when they see me. You people not have seen my power, you know? At present, now I am your master.
Why is he talking all this crap? Shouldn't he be behaving as per his size?
That devil made us ashamed in front of all the residence people.
Why are you so lenient to him, my lord?
To conquer the power, I have given him so much of time. Let's see till where he can reach. There is no necessity to test Malayalis.
But lord, we have to check that.
Yes, to face the problems, to overcome the consequences. Let us see they are how much capable for doing that. It's Kalikalam, right? Among these human beings. Let's see how many people have good thoughts in their mind. Especially I need to know that.
You're right, my lord.
I am going for a travel.
As you wish, my lord.
Justice, injustice, truth and untruth filled place. I mean here, Sharangadharan, you should be prepared by making everything ready.
Okay, my lord.
Devika's thought, you know about it, right?
With your blessings, everything is possible, my lord.
Hi, hello, a very warm welcome. The famous covert Kerala politicians. I welcome you all to this my beautiful palace.
Thank you,
so
sir.
Kindly prepare varieties of food for the guests. And no one should come inside the palace. Did you get? I just made you to come here through Stanu. It's just to discuss a few important matters to you.
When we got the call from Nanu, we did not believe it, sir.
Oh no, he's not Nanu. He's Stanu.
Don't worry about that. Whatever he says is all stupidity.
So what is the reason you want to meet us? You're the people who fight among yourself in front of the public. And when it comes to the personal profit, you all three will join together.
That's the tricks of politics, master.
Now God is not here. So making use of this opportunity, we should grab the empowerment.
Oh my God, what are you saying?
Pluck the government.
You can do whatever you want. But we should get a profit.
All this is really frightening me.
You tried to avoid the son and father, right? You have to show only 50% of braveness in this, you know?
And not only that, if we get the powers, no? I will send all of you to back to your residence and to your hometown as a normal human being.
Can we trust you?
Of course you can believe. Though I am devil, I am not like you people. I always keep up the promise.
Okay.
Brum brum bravo. We need to get our share in the term of money and other terms. By corruption and cheating, you have earned lots of crores, right? So when you were coming here, you had anything of
what? Yeah.
Still the same greediness. Oh my God. Actually, I meant, I understood. You want drinks, you want girls, you want party, everything I'll arrange.
Now itself, we don't have any peaceful life.
That is for all your citizens,
not
right?
That case. If somebody comes to know...
No one should know this, especially Kaushal. Oh. So, when are we planning the operation? We'll let you know. And you both people, at least till you leave from here, kindly give peace to that person.
Anyways, I don't create any problem. And then, sometimes I have some small requests.
That's enough.
That also I'll stop.
We agree all conditions. So hope you're all happy, right?
Okay.
Now let's go and have something special.
Thank you very much.